has gone right across his stumps.
It's 50 for Babar Azam, very good player, but number 3 came in a crisis today with Pakistan losing those early wickets. That's good batting from Sarfaraz.
Swung away to the leg side, he's a long way down there, he's one back.
From 82 for 4.